I just want to say from my experiences of doing it, and I said this when we connected, a well-structured learning path, and when you have learning in the flow of work, actually contributes very well for your audiences, because it provides, first of all, if you have those assets, the flexibility for the types of learners that you have, because everyone learns differently. And when it's structured the proper way, you typically have a better outcome for user retention of knowledge and information compiled with the social aspect of it, but just having it balanced. So each industry is different. I've been in a couple of different industries and actually seen it work and structures and programs for it to work, but it has to be a great collective effort. But I just want to say, for those who are not used to it, it is a good thing. It's a good thing to do. And it does come with its challenges, but the more you build your assets and resources, the better and easier it can become.